My name is Christopher Van Ostrand. I'm a senior in mechanical engineering and my hometown is Norfolk, Virginia. Well, the contest is the SAE Aero Design East competition, and it's a plane building competition. They had three different classes. They have a micro class, regular class, and the advanced class. We did the micro class this year. It's a project where you have to build this plane that fits into this tiny little box, and everything has to collapse into that box and has to carry a payload. And it's judged off of how light your airplane is and how much payload you can carry in a ratio. It took place in Lakeland, Florida. It's an international competition, so anyone from India, Puerto Rico, all these other countries, and also the United States. One of our biggest competitors was Venezuela and Georgia Tech this year.
You have to be affiliated with the Society of Automotive Engineers, SAE, and then you have to pay an entrance fee for each class. Before you get there, you have to submit a technical report, which would have drawings, which would have analysis. Then when you get there, you go through a technical inspection, so you have to see if you meet all the criteria. There are safety rules that all had to fit in a small cardboard box. You have to demonstrate that that actually happens. You have to demonstrate that your battery's in a safe place, the one that powers the airplane. If the radio fails, the motor doesn't keep running, those types of things. So once you get through that inspection, then you also give a report. So it's a presentation where you go through all of your design criteria, your analysis.
The presentation was about the trade studies, different manufacturing techniques, and kind of the whole story of why you chose this design, why you chose this, you know, airfoil material, all the different aspects of the plane. I was kind of nervous going down, complete new set of rules from previous years. So it was definitely a new experience, but exciting.
I learned a lot about planes. I've never realized, you know, how complicated it is to design a plane, to make sure, you know, you're choosing the right type of wing to lift the right amount of load. I learned a lot of hands-on experience because we had to build everything from scratch pretty much.
And this year the plane was very reliable. So we actually got to go to the flight rounds, go home and have dinner, go to bed at a reasonable hour.
I really enjoyed this whole project. It was very fun to design the plane, build the plane, doing the testing, and just going from nothing and building this plane that flies and flies very well. Ever since I started this project, I have a newfound love for aerospace and airplanes.